I clean it up.
One, two, three.
Well, the object is to create sort of a seesaw effect, so that the ball up top falls down, hits one end of the seesaw, making this ball roll down the slide and send Murdoch for a ride.
Trying to keep the sugar ball from turning to the lemon ball.
That's great.
I got a great idea. Watch this. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Take this, get a firecracker, stick it down, light it, and when I drop it down, boom! Clean sweep of Murdoch's castle.
You are? Oh, great. I gotta get out of the way.
But we made it to the Super Bowl just as the game was starting. Coach Stoney was very proud of me. He said it was the best game that I ever played. And I guess I owe everything to the real star of the day, Superhero MacGyver.
Thank you.
Oh, y'all are performing for him.
Let me get a look at that.
It's my pride and joy.
Where'd it come from?
Came from them cornfields.
You mean them?
I grew it.
You mean up there?
Way down there yonder.
Give it a good wipe on your belly.
Catch.
No, lick it. Lick it.
Can't hold it anymore.
I'm gonna climb the fence.
Alright, let's do it. All right, give me five.
Pick up the pennies. Well, it's
top of the bag.
What is it?
Oh my.
Is that our phone in?
Okay. Let's see.
Here.
Go.
Go. Okay, we're almost. Look at this.
I wrapped it for you, Dusty. You wanna take it out now?
Ben.
Dusty, this is the last.
No, it isn't.
Here, which one?
Do you
want to
open this
no
one?
No interest in
that.
Okay,
we'll play with them. If we open them out here, they'll get broke.
Woo! Oh my gosh.
Oh.
It's a little car. See?
Dusty, let me show you something.
Not if you knew where I got them.
Dusty, you got some tapes. You've been wanting cartoon
Dusty,
tapes.
Dusty, here's another one. I really don't have it now.
Not now, because the part will get lost.
Here you go.
Look, she gave you Card Bugs Bunny tapes.
Dusty,
hey,
sure. Y'all love the magic shows.
Mr. Martin,
where'd you
want
it?
Dusty,
watch. Dusty, Magic Time. Dusty, Martin,
Okay. Now we need a volunteer.
Let the birthday boy go.
Dusty,
he's not volunteering.
All he cares.
Dusty, you can volunteer. You're the birthday boy, so go on.
Here, okay?
Now pick one of these books. Just point to it. Okay. I already knew before you. Well, Before you said that, you were going to do it. What's it say? Can you read it?
You will choose the brick block.
Okay. That's right. You choose.
You will choose the brick block.
Okay.
You will choose the brick block.
So I knew what you were going to say.
The brick block.
The brick block.
First, Dad.
Yeah. Connor, I'm not going to pick you when you scream.
Ellie.
Okay. Ellie, you need to come outside and watch me to see if I'm listening to what Heidi's going to say. And she... Okay. Now, when I come back in, she's going to tell y'all how to miss me. Okay. Connor, I want you to pick anything in this room. Any object.
My mom.
No, that's not a good one.
An object.
Okay,
someone's not living.
What about an army? What about the army?
Pick like a piece of furniture or a picture.
TV with a painting on the wall or a lamp or anything. Come on.
Lamp.
Okay, lamp.
Trevor, see?
Ben, was it
that chair?
What chair? The brown one?
Yeah. Was it the piano? Was it the curtain?
That. No.
Was it Connor's shoes?
Yeah.
Was it the lamp?
Look.
No.
I did this thing.
Sally, did you hear out there? No.
If we were at CFC, then we'd know that.
That's here.
What? What is all that?
Well, Edie tried to talk me into getting a new stove. We did that stuff to our kitchens. Oh, brown stove. We got to get a new stove because it's brown. But then I told you the other day, I found this spray paint. I don't know how good it would look.
I'm going to show now.
It's four stuff.
You'll have to do it.
Right. Yeah.
Is it?
I know, this is a good trick. Can y'all see the coin in there?
Can you see the quarter? Okay. Now I want you to pick either this quarter or this dime.
That quarter.
So we're going to put the quarter under the glass. Okay, now I'm going to push this dime through this glass. Okay? Ready?
Okay. Whoa.
See, there's the dime.
There it is.
How'd you do that?
It's a trick. But I know it.
Connor, shut up.
Are we supposed to all do this?
What are you doing, Ben?
I'm gonna make the card appear. Now Heidi's gonna show y'all that there's nothing in that ray.
I see it.
I can see the card.
Shh. Hush.
On the other side.
We didn't ask you to look for a card.
Now I'm gonna make it disappear. Now I'm gonna make it disappear without the rag.
No.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes?
Yes.
I can see it.
That is super.
I bet Mom can see it easily. Mom can see it easily.
Very good tricks.
Executive order from Senate, and you can be homosexual and be in the military and have a draft.
Hi, Jennifer.
Get out of the way!
Move, y'all don't hop the way out there.
I mean, is that
excuse me?
Dean's articulating on.
Excuse me.
I guess you can't dodge it anymore. I guess at least by saying that.
Tell me about the Terminator.
Here is the Terminator. He is so cool.
Tubular.
But this.
Let me see that Terminator. Hold him up again.
He is my.
Oh my gosh.
He is my diagnosis.
I still have his thought, but.
Wait a minute. I'm filming this. Seriously. I cannot.
Terminator.
Why do you like the Terminator?
Why do you want him so bad?
Hasta la vista, baby.
Look, 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 look.
Yum. It's so good. Scrumptious.
I'm so cool and to be the man. Watch this. With my skills, I can do a flip, man.
I don't know which one is his.
That Merry Christmas, Crappy Jim!
We got it on tape! We got it on tape!
Yeah. Does anybody have any Christmas cheer?
One on one.
I have a Merry Christmas!
Turn on the light!
Light wouldn't even go that far out anyway.
Speedboat!
Hurry, get rocks in a slingshot!
How would you like to taste
it? Hey, we got the snow! Hey, I thought Stevie Boy was me! Welcome, folks! Get out of my face!
Dun 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 dun.
Hey, Mama!
Hey, baby, come out your
side! Look
over there! Is that Jewish people?
You!
Come here, you little tugboat!
Hey, I got a rifle in my pocket!
Happy
birthday!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
Connor. So Merry Christmas.
Hello.
Boop, 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 boop.
Thank you.
Michael Jackson, move. Oh! My name is Aaron Heine. I wish I could quit chewing on my tongue. I would climb on that Nintendo set.
Did anybody have any privacy around here?
Don't you think I'm the most beautiful child in the world? Oh, I'm going to get you with my zapper. Oh, no, I've started an earthquake now.
It was Christmas 1992. And these homeless people set up camp on our yard. Homeless people?
I'm homeless.
Yeah, this is the only clothes we have.
It's my home. Nobody can take it from me. Nobody can take it from me. No, sir. This is where I sleep. This is where I make my living. Nobody can take it from me. I'm so
What do you do for a living, Mr. Homeless Person?
Well, I go around begging, giving people wrong directions.
Is this your wife? Is this Mrs. Homeless Person?
Well, no.
She's
just a visitor.
Better speak for herself, boy.
Okay.
I'm just a visitor, as he said. I'm another homeless person. I live somewhere around these parts. I live in a cardboard box with my family and
You have a home. You're not homeless.
Huh?
Then you have a home. You're not homeless.
Well, I have a cardboard box. That's not a very good home. I'm a bum.
Oh. Bum. It's a football player too.
He just found that in the trash can.
Football player, do you have a home?
He thinks he's a football basketball player, and he thinks they're such sport as
these are just. I just made these.
You can put them in the trash can.
This is Ma Seals Museum outside of Gordo, Alabama. On New Year's Eve, 1992. Let's take a look inside. We have here a few bottles. Here we have
skeleton.
Poor myself.
A live skeleton.
It's poor myself.
That skeleton, it looks like it's what is it? What is it when it's gone to stone?
Wait, take a picture of Humpty Dumpty. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great.
Hee haw, hee haw.
Oink, 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 oink.
you chopped your arm off. What is this big thing? Oh,
sales, aren't they?
This is a house. It's all haunted house.
Look, you ran a hose and filled it with water. This came off. This is the lid. And then you washed it. Just turned it, agitated like a regular washer.
He likes the camcorder.
Gummy
cookies.
Here
it is. Cold cookies. Pretty nice.
Now don't get too, don't fall on him.
It's a leg. Mm-hmm.
He's a lot bigger than Toots, isn't he?
Oh, walk over here.
Uh-oh. Oh, we're right in the...
Good. But Dad, can
I... And every day it's getting more of that under its teeth.
It's armpit!
Hi, Mr. Chicken. Hi, Mr. Chicken.
Look, 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 look.
Its feet are the size of a full grown.
Here.
You can, I think it likes your black sweatshirt and the warmth of your body.
Here.
No, Ben. Don't do it, Connor. Put, okay, what did I say? Put all the tools up there in the toolbox immediately.
Whatever.
Say thank you.
And Murdoch kidnapped our quarterback.
Tide fans are counting on you.
I will, on one circumstance.
What's that?
That you get this stupid maid out of my face. No, I sure don't. How are we supposed to find him out here?
Beats me.
Wait, is that him over there?
I think it is.
Get out of there! Take it out of her!
I'm locked away.
Is your room comfortable, sir?
No.
Get up, pig! Door, there's no way you can get out until after the shoe ball. Ha ha ha!
I think I know.
I've got 2 hours to the Sugar Bowl. If I only had a...
Aha! Matches and fireworks. Think I can do something with this. Long piece of rope, 2 basketballs, a bat with one end missing, and a little yellow ball. Let's see.
There wasn't much chance I'd find all I needed in this kitchen, but I guess I'd look anyway. Aha! A rope? 2 basketballs? A bat with one end missing?
Well, Green will have to do.
There's just one other part of that lock undone. Well, I learned that back in Vietnam, with a few household materials, you can create a pretty explosive bomb. Such materials as sugar, a little chocolate, some pepper, and a few triples. Best one still.
Trying to save my life.
Clean it up.